My sons, I promised to teach you the secrets of my ages. This world is the first step on your journey.
Your sons, Atreus. Do you know what they did?
They burned their mist blinking books in front of me. They took everything I had.
Enter the worlds of mist, where every door you open, every path you choose, turns another page of the mystery.
We received the message,
yes,
saying go, so we'll go.
So you have the, so just turn on the thing of the spy.
Okay. And there's the institute biometric sign.
Oh. Okay, game commences. Let's go.
Where are we moving to?
We are moving to Instituto Ciências.
Iqbash. We're moving to, heading to Iqbash. But we could just go back through Sveta Street, but as we don't want to get spotted by the other group or the spies, we'll go around and we'll follow another way. Right now, we are turning left from Sveta Street to Sacadura Cabral Street. And when we reach the end of the street, I'll report back. Over.
First of all, we need to go to St. Antonio's Hospital next to it, to the, because there is a square there, and I think they will pass by there, I think.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we're heading there.
Here we have this image. It's a square that gets an image inside. It is supported by this metal tube. It's blue. It has what seems to indicate a human, and the stripes seem to relate with these ones here. I don't know what's the purpose of that, but it seems to inform people of something, that they should walk across these stripes or something. This is a human space, quite small one, it stinks. I think they do their basic needs in here. They throw things out from their bodies, things that they don't want. It's quite white, yellowish, and it stinks in here. We have this little thing that has a hole in it, and you can, if you turn that thing, everything will go down. You have this thing right here that gives you what they call paper. And this, I don't know what this is, but it seems to be a portable version of this. This is quite dirty, yet it has stains on the floor,